Today we're going to visit Margate Caves. I'm gonna drop this coin for good luck. The cave is carved by chalk and it's very delicate and nice.
And here we are. He was a real man too, really big. He was 7'7". Richard Joy.
And that's a real person?
Yep. Pardon me. He was 7'7". And he lived in the 17th century.
How tall is him?
7'7". That's really big.
Yeah.
That's
a giant.
Well, he was a giant. He was 7'7".
Strong bend iron things.
Also, coming with the chalk cave, there's also a shop, a cafe, there's a shop and a cafe, and if you saw the big person, he's actually 7'7", and he actually was a real person who lived in this cave. That's why the caves are so big. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe, but also just the last bit. Also, coming with the chalk cave, there's also a nice cafe with a shop. And if you saw the big person, he was actually real. He was 7'7". So the thing about him is that if you're wondering why the caves were so big, it was to fit that 7'7" person inside. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye-bye. Right now we've made a map with all the places that I've been to. So all you have to do if you want to go to places, you just have to find them, click on them, and they'll show all the details.